Now, the award-winning Thomas was Alone catapulted Mike Bithell into global stardom. It also gave him the opportunity to devote his time and talent to continue making exactly what he wanted. Volume is a game about being heard, where you can create, remix, and share worlds. And we don't know quite where Mike's going with Volume, but that's the whole point. It's up to him. We're just proud that he's chosen PlayStation 4 and PlayStation Vita for Volume's world-exclusive debut next year.